I'm Rick Nicotra. I've been a lawyer for 21 years in the area of personal injury litigation. When I'm asked, why'd you pick this career? I think even when I was younger, I would try to speak for people that couldn't speak for themselves. And I always felt compelled to step up for people that were being bullied or that just were getting kind of pushed around. My firm's goal is to communicate with the clients openly, to inform them of the process, to guide them along the way, and to get the best result that we can based upon the facts presented, medical evidence, and all the tools at our disposal to do that for them. You know, if you're on your bike in a bad crash and you're looking for a motorcycle injury attorney, I think you want somebody with experience who rides, who's been there, who knows what you're going through, knows what to look for, who will go to the scene, who will understand what that auto driver should have been looking for, what their reaction should have been, what your reaction was, how the car could have prevented that, and really get into the case, understand the dynamics of it, have the experience of a litigator, go to court for you, push that case aggressively, and have the knowledge and experience to get the right result. If you were hurt while riding your bike and you wait to hire an attorney, it's a big mistake, because so much evidence needs to be collected right away, so much advice needs to be given right away. There are critical things that you should learn and hear from me right away regarding who might be calling you, what they're going to be trying to get from you. And it's important to talk to an attorney who's experienced in this area, who knows how to handle things, who can help kind of navigate the waters with the insurance companies, with the claims process, with the accident reconstruction maybe, what's happened in your particular case, the fact pattern, because evidence disappears quickly and statements, once they're given, can't be retracted. There are some things that you can do that'll really, really hurt your case right away, and that's talking to the insurance company, maybe giving a statement to them, talking to the other driver, doing things without your attorney present. We're there to help you. There's no cost to have us help you unless we get you a result at the end. And protecting your rights and your benefits and your position is what we're hired for. And we do that every day. So one of the biggest mistakes that you're gonna make is trying to handle things on your own and then calling us afterwards. Patching that hole after the fact is hard to do. Once you make that statement, it's done. You can't get that back. And they're gonna ask you questions in such a way that are beneficial to them and that have their end result in mind. So you can really do major, major damage to your case if you do that. Because there's no fee at all for having us advise you, help you, talk to you along the way, will you take a minute and give us a call? And we'd be happy just to walk you through the process and answer any questions you might have.